This award means a lot to me because I've made a lot of sacrifices in my Wushu career and a lot of hard work has been put into it. Getting this award, it shows that the school recognizes my hard work, and that feels really good.
It's really an honour to be given this award. You know, it has been a long journey since my swimming days when I first entered the Singapore Sports School and eventually switching to triathlon in Sec 3. There were countless setbacks, but I learned from them along the way. And I hope my journey encourages my juniors and peers in sports school to never give up and keep persevering, learning, and believe that nothing is impossible.
My goal for the coming years will be to podium at the SEA Games, World Champs, and Asian Games.
I hope to qualify for the Hanoi 2021 SEA Games and hopefully win a gold medal for Singapore. In the long term, I hope to compete in the 2024 and 2028 Olympics.